The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 207 pounds, CM Punk.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
In this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Really just laying it in.
He's got the answer for that one. Bang it back with their own counter. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Jarring impact.
Going for it.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not. Forced out of the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. Re-entering the ring now. Yeah. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that. Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Capitalizes against the game.
From way up.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. nose.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
From the top!
Bomb drop! Good lord!
Triple H did his homework.
Counters!
Just a debilitating neck breaker. Now he's been put on the defensive. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Their face after that one. Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Evading offense.
Ooh, bullseye.
What a press kick.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Ruthless.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
Oh, what a cross face. And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here.
Trapped and nowhere to go. Trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Non-stop blows.
Out-thinking the cerebral assassin.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Shifts it back onto him.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Cross DDT. Just turned that around.
Of Triple H.
Watch out! Flash! Oh, Triple H counters. Punch right in the head. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Now this is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression.
Aggression.
Saw that one coming.
Double chicken wing applied.
He takes control.
Changer.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
And a kick out.
I can't believe this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Hey, guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Had Triple H well scouted. He's trying again. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Is that enough to defeat the game?
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy.
To the sky.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh, the hands.
That's going to hurt. Aggression.
Yep. Triple H dodges that one.
Oh no.
First DDT.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Reversal from the game.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Savage knee to the face.
Triple H getting dismantled here.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Stiff kick.
Stepping through. Oh, sharpshooter time. This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. Top rope, putting it up
on the top.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
The game is one step ahead.
That's the down snap suplex
so quick.
Delivers the knee. Strong impact from Triple H.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Strike right hand. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Destructive arm breaker.
Precision offense from Triple H.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Submission time.
Putting the pressure on now.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Into a neck breaker. The WWE Universe wore these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need.
To an end.